guys, we are today. I'm gonna show you my project about Snowman. So like Olaf, he's the Snowman. Also known as Kristoff's friend, whatever his name is. But Sven is reindeer. Like Santa's reindeer, Rudolph the reindeer, and like the shiny nose part. That's how you sing a song. And anyways, my friend. Dad looking at me, but Tao's dad in this video, she's not here today, but I'm going to show you how to make a snow nest. That's dirty. So first you're going to take a tiny ball, and I'm going to stick it in the glue, you're going to like that, you're going to put it up here, so we're going to do this one. Me and Mom did this part, but Mom more is missing, so I'm going to do that part right now, really quickly. Just take a little, just swirl it around, just do it like that. And then you're gonna put it on like that, swirl like that. And take one thing, and then you're gonna pick it up. And then you're gonna swirl it here. You turn it to it, but it's okay if you mess up the table. But we got a paper towel, so we'll mess up. Anyways, we're gonna stick like that. You make sure nothing comes out because it is an important job. You have to do what you're doing. And you have to look at the camera. But it's okay if you drop it. You put it back in. You just stick it into the glue like I was saying. And then you're gonna put it up here. See that is sticking? Bye everyone. I hope you have a great day at school. Comment down below if you ever made, if you don't just want to make a frost, have a great weekend. Bye.